Okay, can you introduce yourself, please? So let's talk about appearance. What are you wearing today? Pink? Pink outfit, right? Okay, what is the boy wearing? Does she have long hair?
Yes, she does.
What's she wearing?
She's wearing a pink dress.
Good. Let's look at the clothes. What are these?
These are jeans.
What is this?
This is scarf.
What is this?
This is skirt.
This is a skirt.
This is a skirt.
What are these? What are these?
These are gloves.
What is this?
This is t-shirt.
This is a t-shirt.
This is a t-shirt.
Good. What time is it?
It is 8:00.
Good. What time is it?
It's 9:30.
Good. What time is it?
It's 9:45.
Good. What time is it here? The last one?
Quarter past 12.
Good girl, very good. All right, so now it's the present continuous, okay? So it's for ing, all right? What is the boy doing?
The boy
is
watching TV.
Very good. What's this girl doing?
The girl is eating breakfast.
Good. Breakfast? What's that, dinner maybe? Dinner, right? What about these people here? What are they doing?
They are dancing.
Good. What about this boy? What's he doing?
He's brushing teeth.
His teeth. Good. Comparatives. So a pencil and a rubber. Which one is longer, the pencil or the rubber?
The pencil is longer and the eraser.
Good. Which is bigger, the pen or the book? Which is taller, the giraffe or the dog?
The giraffe is taller than the dog.
Good. So plural, one man, two.
Three.
Good. One girl, four.
Four. Women.
So you want to say one woman, four women, is it? Good. One child, four.
Children.
Good. All right, so we have first, second, and third. So these are ordinal numbers. So who's coming first?
The boy.
Is?
Is
coming first.
Is coming
first. Who's coming second?
She.
The girl.
The girl is coming second.
Good. Who's coming third? Good. All right, so some spellings, and then we're finished. Can you spell boots?
B-O-O-T-S.
Can you spell brush?
B-U-R.
Good. Can you spell tidy?
T-I-D-Y.
Good. Can you spell men?
M-E-N.
Good. That's the end of the test. Well done.